I think the worst is behind us now.